What's up, guys? For today's video, I'm going to put to the test hammock built-in sleeping bag. Let's see what it's all about. Then we're gonna simply take this out. This is just a holder. And then we'll need to hang this hammock. Or is it a hammock? Let's figure this out. You know what? This is just a sleeping bag for the hammock. I really thought it comes with the hammock. False advertisement a little bit, but oh well, I should have read the description. Also, it opens up all the way, so you can use it like a blanket. Zipper a bit annoying, but you gotta be patient with it and slow. And boom, you have here a regular big blanket. Beside that, you can zip it up and also use it as a blanket over your hammock. That's actually a pretty good idea. So let's try it out. I have here a really cheap hammock. So what I'm gonna do is wrap it around with that hammock sleeping bag. So I have here my hammock set up. It's really cheap, super comfortable, but at nighttime it's going to get cold whenever you're taking out. So this is why you can buy this attachment. And what would you do is just open it up on one side right here. Then simply take off one side of your hammock, and this is going to be the legs with the zipper. Put it all the way through. Set your hammock back in and check this out. Oops. Hopefully it won't be too small for me. Okay, let's see if it's gonna be a fail or not. Right here, you can zip up. Make it like a cocoon, pretty much. Starting to rain, hopefully it's waterproof too. Or at least water resistant. So, I guess I open it up. Then sit down on this thing. Take my shoes off. Hopefully you guys can see. Put my legs all the way down. And then, wow, no way. Did it stretch out? And then I can close this up. Wow, this is like a cocoon, I like it. It's actually stretched out quite a bit. I didn't think it's going to like cover myself up all the way because I'm 6'7", and as you can see, it works so well. I can even lay down sideways and sleep like this and be warm. Love it. So that's a cool addition. To make your hammock like a cocoon and keep you warm, and it says it's rated at 30 Fahrenheit, not minus 30, just 30 Fahrenheit, which is really nice. So if you get a regular sleeping bag and on top of this cocoon, you're going to stay really, really warm, which is really nice. Around here, even in the summertime, it gets pretty cold at nighttime when you're camping out. You gotta bring really nice hammocks. But yeah, how cool is that? A cocoon body. This is so satisfying, I don't even want to go anywhere. Maybe I need a pillow of some sort. But this is nice. Alright guys, good night. Let's see how hard it is to get out of it. Just push it all the way down. It's not touching the dirt or anything. You can come out. It actually worked out so well with this even cheap hammock. You know guys, this is surprisingly pretty awesome. I thought for a second it would be way too short for me, but somehow whenever you lay down in it and put legs in here and stretch it out, it's even big enough for me, and I'm 6'7". So if you guys 6'2", 6'3", it's gonna be perfect for you. The only question I have left, how hard it is to put it away. I guess I would zip this up, both of them, so that way it will be easier with the corners. And there you go. Probably this would be the best way. You know, it's cool that there is a double lock right here. You lock one, not as tight, and then push it in. Let me show you close up.
The first one, inner lock, boom. So that way it doesn't matter the way you fold it, you stuff it in there, and then you put the second lock. Nice. So this thing is simply makes you to have a blanket if you unzip it all the way. And also this thing gives you a double sleeping bag. So double insulation, warmer, because you're going to trap the most body heat inside of your hammock. Really awesome gadget for sure.